been behind the camera for the past 5 days.